finding language that speaks to you. Maybe something like, it's not abnormal to feel this way. Many people are going through similar situations. Suffering may be different, the flavor of suffering may be different, but suffering is a part of life, part of being human. And then the third phrase is, may I be kind to myself in this moment. And to support bringing kindness to yourself, I'd invite you to some other place on your body that feels soothing and comforting. Feeling the warmth of your hand, the gentle touch. Letting those feelings of care stream through your fingers. Maybe something like, I'm here for you. It's gonna be okay. I care about you. You can even try using a diminutive if that feels comfortable. Darling, I'm so sorry. You can try calling yourself by your first name. Anything that feels natural to express your deep wish that you be well and happy and free from suffering. And then letting go of the practice. Noticing how your body feels right now. Allowing any sensations to be just as they are. Allowing yourself to be just as you are in this moment.
Thank you. Yeah.